Hello everyone, this is Sammy Chase, here with a Funko Pop review. So you guys may have picked up by now, I am a huge DC Comics fangirl. Marvel is iffy, like, I like some of the things, but not everything. But one of the things I absolutely love is Guardians of the Galaxy. So the other day I was at Walmart and picked up the exclusive Gear Shift shirt Star-Lord. So without further ado, let's get him out of the box and check him out. So I've had a thorough look over at him, and honestly the only paint problems that I've seen for this whole Funko Pop is his hairline. At times the paint is a little bit inside the line or outside the line, but the way his hair is molded actually gives them more room to do this, because he has more like wavy locks, and it actually really benefits them. It's easy to overlook what paint problems there are on this guy. He actually did add a little bit of whimsy to my day. I completely forgot that all the Marvel Funko Pops are bobbleheads. At least the ones that I've gotten, and that just brightened up my day a bit. And I absolutely love the way that they posed him. They did such a good job with the mold. He has just so much attitude. I absolutely love it. It reminds me so much of Star-Lord. They did such a good job executing this Funko Pop. So, if I were giving him a rating, I'd have to give him a 9 out of 10. There were a little bit of paint problems here and there, but thanks to the excellent mold, it's very easy to look over. But they're still there, so that's why I am docking that 1 point. But other than that, I absolutely love him. I'm so happy I got to add him to my collection. Lately, the Walmart exclusives have been kind of scarce around here, so I'm so happy they got him in. That's all I have for you guys for today. So if you like this video, please give it a big thumbs up. If you have not yet, hit that subscribe button to stay updated on all my new videos, and I'll see you guys later.